morning in Hamburg, we've got to make our way southwest to Essen, where we're playing tonight a concert at the Weststadthalle, but not in the big room, in the smaller room. The big room is in May. So for right now, we've packed up the car. Florian's gonna get behind the wheel. And we're gonna have a very safe journey to Essen. So we arrived in Essen and we parked in a mall parking lot. And it's an absolute zoo here. It's taking us 40 minutes to leave. I wish I had thought to turn the camera on earlier because you can see how frustrated we've been getting. We waited for 25 minutes for the elevator. Every time we pushed the button, it would come up full of people. It's insane. Oh my gosh, it's a zoo, but it's something with bikes. I don't know, it's crazy. I just want to get out of here. I'm trying to go busking, man. I mean, I'm not trying to say anything about Essen, but holy consumerism. Look at this. Like, we can't even get down. Flo's gonna wait for an hour for the toilet. Sun sets in an hour and a half. And we just wanted to get a little busking in before we played. This is nuts, man. Absolutely crazy. It's a madhouse in here, or?
It is. Lots of stress in Essen. Let's go, bro.
No, you should have fit me coming out of the toilet with the guitar case. Everyone was like, what?
Got a street corner?
We got it.
Let's busk. Sweet. It was nice to get out and explore a new place and busk. We've never been to Essen before, and it was a nice little corner. Good crowd the whole time, nice drop, people were generous, and we had some good vibes, and a lot of smiling faces, and we were able to keep warm.
Went pretty well,
that
yeah.
That was cool, man. I haven't been busking for a while. It's nice to get back on the streets and play some beats.
Exactly. It was good. It's kind of like, for me, it's like the first one of the year,
yeah.
Really.
Well, we haven't bussed since, November?
Yeah, maybe a bit in December. And also in Berlin a couple times, but it was good to get out. Omega. Oh yeah, the room is super cool. Yeah, so I'm standing in the Weststadthalle here in Essen, and it's where we're going to be doing a concert in May, a benefit concert here. You can't hide from the camera. Oh, she's my boy. Yeah, so we'll be doing a benefit concert. We'll give you a little bit more info about that at a future time, but we're going to play here as a kind of a little warm-up in the foyer in the front, and so we're doing a sound check now for that, but I just wanted to see the space and also show you. So that should be really cool.
Thank you.
nice show. Was not the fullest crowd we've ever, not the biggest crowd that we've ever played to, but for a first show in Essen, was good, and a lot of people that did come from the street, so the busking set was worth it.
Sure. And nice people were.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, a lot of nice conversations after the show. Yeah. Sold some CDs. So all in all, it was a successful night. Now off to France tomorrow.
Woo!
Vive la France!
Vive la France!